Thank you.
Thank you.
None of the vision in Tandre. The children here are very creative, and they are able to speak well and write well. So, and they are very creative in making sentences. Though there is a different levels in it. Some are able to converse better, and some are still in the learning stage. But what I felt is, some children are able to, because I saw one girl here. She has written only, she is not able to write properly. She has written only two or three sentences. But when I asked her to read, she read more than what she has written. So that is something interesting. So the children are able to read and converse. They are able to speak and converse rather than write. Perhaps maybe in the coming time, one can think about giving them some small little writing task. I would suggest you to give them bilingual books.
But how the language stands for?
Make them to, I feel that language is all about sharing the feelings, sharing about day-to-day things. So perhaps make them to converse in English. So as natural as they can be, rather than making it artificial. Not in a detailed way, but one thing I observe is they have the ability to listen, they have ability to read, they have ability to write, so as speak as well. So I think that though there are what we talk about LSRW skills, they have a kind of understanding of that at different levels. So they're being, more than that, they're feeling confident about what they're doing. I think that is something which stands out in the classroom. Overall, they are confident, and they know the creative component of language. That is very important. It's a very good effort, but my only request is that perhaps you document it, share your own story from beginning onwards, how the children were, what exactly your struggles, your experiences, and the support of people from Gram Panchayat. So make it a kind of a small booklet and publish it. So that it can be shared across all schools clusters. Otherwise, such experiments remains in the school, never go across. I think this needs to be shared across. I feel that at least it should reach out to the dyad, reach out to SVN and all the other teachers. So maybe you should write in your own style.
Okay.
I would suggest that.
Yeah.
Thank you,
sir. This is my first time. ನಾನು ಇವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಏನಪ್ಪ ನನ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಯಾರು ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಿಗೆ ತಗೋಬೇಕಾಯ್ತು ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಬಟ್ ಇದು ಬಂದಿದ್ದು ನನಗೆ ಭಾಳ ಖುಷಿ ಅಟ್ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಈ ಥರ ಈ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಅದೇ ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೆ ಹೆಡ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್ಗೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಮೆಟ್ಲು ಹತ್ತಿದ್ರು ನಾನು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಸಾಕು ಅದು ಬಂದರೆ ಪ್ರೈಡ್ ಅದು ಈಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದವರೆಗೂ ಒಂಥರ ಸೆಂಟ್ ಮೇರಿಸ್ ಓದ್ದವರು ಆತ್ಮವಿಶ್ವಾಸ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಉಪಯೋಗ ದುಡ್ಡಿನ ಆತ್ಮವಿಶ್ವಾಸ ಬರಲ್ವಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ಎಲ್ಲೂ
ಆ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದೆ ನಾನು ಒನ್ ಇಯರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಗು ಮೊದಲು ಮೈಸೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಓದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಏನೋ ಕಾರಣಾಂತರದಿಂದ ಬಂದು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸಿದ್ವಿ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾನಂದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹಲವಾರು ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ ಆ ಹುಡುಗರು ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಕ್ರಿಯಾಶೀಲರಾಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಾತನಾಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಶೈಲಿ ಅದು ಆನ್ಗಟ್ಟಿ ಒಂದು ಕುಗ್ರಾಮ ಆ ಕುಗ್ರಾಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಆದಂಥ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಮಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರ ಅದು ಭಾರಿ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರದ್ದು ಭಾರಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಆ ಮಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಬೆಳಿಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಪಾಪ ಈ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಕಷ್ಟದಿಂದ ಇವರು ಇದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಆದರೆ ಒನ್ ಇಯರ್ ಆದರೂ ನನ್ನ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಮಗನಿಗೆ ಏನು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನನ್ನ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಭಾರಿ ನೋವಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಜೊತೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿದೆ